Hey friends and welcome back to my channel. This video is about fixing the issue with Xbox app. Whenever you're trying to log in onto the Xbox app, it won't let you sign in. So without wasting time, let's go ahead and directly proceed with the resolution. Let's proceed with that basic troubleshooting first. First of all, go ahead and open your Xbox app. Once the application is open, go ahead and this left pane, you will find the option of Microsoft Solitaire. Click on it. This is a simple trick. Just go ahead, click on the option play. As soon as you hit the play icon, it will automatically recognize your Xbox ID and automatically log you in. This is a simple method, however, works for many of the users. Now, if this method doesn't work out, let's proceed with the second step. Right click on start menu, choose the option run, type a percentage, local app data percentage, and then hit the enter key. Over here, press the P key to find packages folder. Open it. Here, press the M key. And over here, you need to find a folder with the name Microsoft.xboxidentity. So, scroll down. It will be in the alphabetical view. Here is the folder Microsoft.xboxidentityProvider. Double click to open it. Open AC folder and open token broker folder. Here, you will find two folders, account as well as cache. Whichever files are present inside both these folders, open each one of them, right click and choose the option delete. Open cache folder also. If there is file present over here also, you need to go ahead and delete it. Then relaunch the Xbox app and try to sign in and check if you are still getting the issue of Xbox app won't let you sign in. If this also failed, let's proceed with the third step. Right click on start menu and choose the option run. Type here services.msc and hit the enter key. Over here, you will find four services with the name Xbox. Xbox Live Networking Services, GameSave, Auth Manager and Management Service. What you need to do is to double click on each of the service. If it is stopped, you need to click on the start option to start the service at once. In startup type, make it automatic, hit apply and OK button. Make sure you perform these steps with each of the application available over here with the name Xbox Accessories, Xbox Live Auth, Xbox Live Game and Networking. Double click. If it is stopped, click on the start option. In startup type, make it automatic, hit apply and OK button. After doing the same process with all the four applications, go ahead, restart your PC and then relaunch Xbox app, and this will completely fix out the issue of Xbox app won't let you sign in. Now, if this method also failed, let's proceed with the last step. Click on start menu and type PowerShell. Run PowerShell as an administrator. Here you need to paste a command. Here is the first command. Go ahead, copy it from the description of this video. Paste right over here by pressing the Ctrl plus V key and then hit the enter key. This will go ahead and uninstall the gaming service from your system. Once it is removed, copy the second command and paste right over here by pressing the Ctrl plus V key and then hit the enter key. This will go ahead and open Microsoft Store to you. Now in Microsoft Store, you will find the option of gaming service. Just go ahead and click on the option install. Wait for the gaming service to reinstall in your system, and once it is installed, you need to restart your PC, and this will completely fix out the issue of Xbox app won't let you sign in. So as of now, this is all about it friends. If this video works out for you, I request you to please click on the subscribe button and turn on the bell notification icon to continue receiving updates from my channel. Thank you so much friends. Thank you for watching.